With Workspace Restore, you can restore all the entities of a workspace, such as content nodes, media files, forms, data sources, and pre-value sources from Umbraco forms. You can use this option when setting up new cloud environments. I'm Isha, and in this video, I'll guide you through the process of restoring content from one environment to another on Umbraco Cloud using Workspace Restore. Here I have a project with two environments, a development and a live environment. Let's go to the back office of both these environments. I have some content on the live environment, which I would like to have on the development environment as well. And this is my development environment, which has no content. Let's restore the live workspace to the development environment. We can do this in two ways from the content section. We can either right-click to see the options, or you can choose to click on the three dots and click Do Something Else. And you get the same menu. In the content menu, you'll see three options: Workspace Restore, Tree Restore, or Partial Restore. Let's select Workspace Restore. Here, we can choose which environment we would like to restore the changes for. In this case, we are going to choose Live. And we'll click on Restore from Live. The restore can take from a few seconds to a few minutes depending on how much content you're restoring. Let's click on OK and reload the content tree. And there we go. We have our content from the live environment. If we go to the media section and reload it, we have all the media from the live environment as well. In the forms section, if we reload all the folders, you'll notice we have our forms content as well. So, in this video, we've restored content from one environment to another using Workspace Restore. Go ahead and give it a try. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.